But do remember that a happy wife means a happy life. Thank you for taking care of my sister and making her happy.
Aww.
Congratulations to both of you, and cheers to my sister and my new brother.
I've known Mark since childhood, and although I can't pinpoint the exact moment that I met him, I can remember him always being there, not only during life's monumental moments, but during the low times as well.
That's real.
And everything else. Growing up, Mark and his brothers lived close to me and my brothers, and we all lived close to our friends Daryl and Rock. We also had our friend JP who would hang out a lot of times as well. Since the majority of us went to Cadwallader High, or elementary school, high school, I mean, Cadwallader Elementary School over in San Jose, California, we would call ourselves the Cat Crow. So our group would come up with its own mannerisms and its own lingo, giving us a particular identity. So whenever I would say to Marky, "Hey, what up, El Comic?" he would know that I'm saying, "Hello, my friend, how you doing?" And if he said to me, "Hey, y'all trying to see the LA Finals or what?" Then I would know he's trying to say, "Are you trying to get some hidden Easter egg?" See, Marky and I were the third of three brothers. So we were the youngest of three brothers. So we grew this like particular type of bond with each other. Right there. As the years progressed, we hung out, cut up each other up with dates or like middle school dances.